All right, so I'm going to try to show off some of the stuff that I found in the game so far. Steve is going to help me out with this in terms of basic buttons and everything. And yeah, it gets a little nuts. It goes light, medium, heavy, and special. Special is just a projectile. Like every character gets a fireball, like a pew pew. But you can deflect them. So the easy access fireballs can all be deflected. So Steve, okay. I want you to press A against me right now. Press A.
Hey, hey man.
Yeah, full screen. Do it again. One more time.
Let's go, man. You doing, dog?
Go to the middle of the screen.
I should have seen, like, what am I facing? What am I really doing?
The projectiles go into the screen and blow up everything. The heavy attack homes and launches the
opponent. I got that universe.
If you press right trigger, it does a charging attack. So the idea is that heavy attack, charging attack, you get a full combo. You can keep going. You can also tech out of things, like if you press X and A, it recovers. So bash X and A, Steve.
You play Guilty Gear, I'm so trashy.
Mass X and A. So you tech out. So not true combos, I mean,
like,
can
be attacked. Right. So
then you start putting things together.
Hello?
You start putting things together, and you can get ridiculous wall mount stuff.
Wow.
So assists can be called at any time. They can be called anywhere at any time.
Yeah, and I'm winning right now.
They have a lot of recovery.
I was wondering about that.
Yeah, they take a while. But the thing is, you can bring them at the same time.
Double assist.
Fill the screen and do crazy stuff. The game stream has THC.
That's my boy, man.
Were you here last year?
I should have been here. No, but I got screwed over. You can break
button, yeah. And you can actually continue the combo.
Wow.
If I tech out, it techs out, but yeah.